Prince William, Kate Middleton divorce. Insensitive Duchess of Cambridge grounds Prince Harry's brother. Does not trust husband anymore. Kate Middleton and Prince William have been plagued with several nasty rumors ever since they first confirmed that they are dating. Now, new reports suggest that the Duchess of Cambridge does not trust her husband anymore, that she forced the father of Prince George and Princess Charlotte to stay at home while Prince William made a private visit to Disney World. Kate Middleton grounds husband Prince William and forced him to stay at home. Rumor mills are spreading that Kate Middleton has grounded Prince William and forced him to stay. The Duke of Cambridge was not about to join Prince Harry's trip to Orlando for the Invictus Games 2016. Instead of letting Prince William and brother Prince Harry enjoy some private moments remembering Princess Diana, Kate Middleton reportedly required the father of Prince George and Princess Charlotte to stay at home. For starters, Prince Harry headed to Orlando for the Invictus Games 2016. Talking to Robin Roberts of Good Morning America show, Prince Harry reminisced about that trip to Disney World together with Princess Diana and Prince William, calling it one of his happiest memories of their late mother. With this, fans have raised their brows and said that Kate Middleton has been very insensitive for not letting her husband join the ginger-haired prince. Kate Middleton does not trust Prince William anymore after meeting Jekka Craig. Reports about Kate Middleton grounding Prince William has sparked another rumor saying that the sister of Pippa Middleton does not trust her husband anymore. To recall, Kate Middleton was reportedly mad with Prince William when she learned that he met with ex-girlfriend Jekka Craig during his trip to